In this lecture, I want to talk about native tokens and how they are supported by Plutus, how you can use Plutus to define a so-called minting policy to determine under which conditions native tokens can be minted and also burned. But before I get to that, I have to explain what value means in Cardano. When I talked about the extended UTXO model, I explained that each UTXO, each unspent transaction output, has an address and a value. And then when that was extended to the extended UTXO model, additionally, a UTXO also has a datum. And we have seen examples of such datums in previous lectures. But in almost all the examples we have seen so far, the value was always simply an ADA value or lossless value. An exception was the first contract I showed you as an example, namely the auction contract. Because in that example, the item that was auctioned away was an NFT. So this NFT was also a value which was not ADA. But we just created this NFT out of thin air in the playground. So we just used this playground feature that makes it possible to start with other native tokens other than ADA that are already in existence. In the real Cardano blockchain, however, in the beginning, there are only ADA. There are no other native tokens apart from ADA. So you have to do something to create new native tokens or to burn existing ones. And in this lecture, we'll see how to do that. But let's first talk about values.